Welcome back, Carane Nation. This is episode 7, I believe. We're going to be going through, continuing the main story. Now, I went off, not on a side quest, obviously, but I explored as much as possible on the other side of the QZ, and now we're continuing with the main story.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there. Do you have a code for this gate?
I'm not sure. Nope. No code for this one.
Shit. Okay.
I'm going in blind for this one, boys. I have to find it some other place. They're just infected.
Look out! On the left!
Drop a Molotov. The dog's here. Sorry guys, just trying to figure out where I'm at. My Pomeranian over here is being a pain in the butt. Hey, give me that.
WLF. They've been shot.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Let's keep moving. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
I heard something growl. I'm surprised there's no option to like holster your gun or your weapon that you're carrying. That's kind of boring, you know, you're running around with a weapon in your hand. Yeah, eventually they put it away, but should have been an option. Found one of those cards. Liar on it, on his neck. Yeah, I hope Tommy kicks their ass, dude.
Shit, there's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up.
There's penguins. I gotta take a picture of that for
Come
my
on.
Girl.
We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
There was like stairs and stuff I missed. I'm kind of like, ah, man. Oh well.
Uh-huh.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
East one.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. You remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us?
Yes.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Oh, shit! Oh, that fucking scared me. Oh, my God. Great, not the fucking horse. Oh.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
That knife that he put in there.
That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Oh. Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Yeah, that's what he gets. Sorry guys, my girlfriend just got home, so...
okay?
A little commotion.
Ellie.
We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I got no ammo either. One bullet in this.
Bring them down!
All right, got him.
That's good. How many guys did you see? Oh, ho, ho! This game is so brutal. Got behind me last time I did this.
Holy shit!
Hits, dude. Not even Joel could take him out one hit.
Nice try.
You good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Sorry if you guys hear like a little pounding or whatever in the back, my washing machine is on for the... anyways. Yeah, I'm starting to have to use my guns in these, man. Forgetting they. Alright.
Watch it.
I want everybody down here now!
Where the fuck those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Might have something.
I'll check it out.
You don't want to do this.
Trespasser! Don't let her escape! God damn it!
Come on, dude. Oh, God.
I want everybody down here now.
Great. Where the
fuck those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You.
Jesus Christ! We're under attack!
Got eyes on them! Right here! You let them go!
What's your plan? What's going on?
Ellie, up there! More of them!
It's a trespasser! Don't let her escape! Light him up!
Wow. Jesus Christ!
Your back. See anything?
Fuck! Fucking ambush! He's there! Here! Here! Fuck! What the fuck's going on?
There! More of them!
Fuck, get down!
So either that was all of them or not. Shit. Alright, I did it.
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
About damn time, dude. Got burned to a crisp.
Alright.
Sorry, guys, for sucking. I feel like this would have been a big ambush area right here.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh no! Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck. Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Chris has been called in.
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Everything okay?
Hey!
Kira? The hell are you doing? Go check on her.
On it. Quiet.
You mind? Calm Get the down. Hell off of her!
Think that's all of them?
Let's not find out.
Huh. Nip slit that is, bro. That's funny. Aw. Some tiggle bitties.
What about this?
Let's try it.
Great, they got dogs.
Come on.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
I got it. Come on.
I don't even know if I was supposed to come here. I just kind of winged that. Maybe he's searching for stuff. Hey, yo, another card. I had to come here anyways. A fall like that would have hurt you.
We need to get to the street. Looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
All right, I think there's some last. Hey, yo.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think they were gonna meet as many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us. I wonder if
pretty nice size for a duplex.
There's always something left behind. I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Yeah, these people are bad. pretty nice size for a duplex. I can't search up there.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
This water. Interesting how. Wow, there's a lot to search here.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her? Leah, I mean.
I know what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her when I did it?
Yeah.
Any of this? Jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past.
Nothing new.
What are the chances he
did stuff that you don't know about.
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
I still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
You're nuts.
Wolves.
Well, at least he made something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
The fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
Sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Watch out, well, behind you.
Scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
Right in here! Let them go now!
So.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this cube is huge.
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
I was like, at this point, it's starting to look like it.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Dogs. Check up here. Shut up.
harassers even get in?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Holy fuck!
You're dead!
Need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
I heard a clicker. She's. Take each other out. Smart, man. Use the clickers against them. That was a smart move.
Find the cell!
Christ. Die right here, burn to death, yeah. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end it right there. This is about the 46 minute mark right now. I've had a lot of fun playing games today. I gotta kind of get off and rest. So all the playthrough you guys have seen up till, I think up to this point, has all been in one day. So we're going to go ahead and just upgrade some of this. And then we'll call it a day. As Ellie's all bloody, that's a great detail, man. Alright. Trophy. Create a weapon. Cool. Alright, guys. So I'm going to end it here, and then we're just going to continue on with this later.